I'm Dr. Thumble. What brings you in today?
Ever since I found this porcelain statuette, I've been having strange dreams. Where I'm a giant surrounded by miniature people.
Ah, yes. We call that Gulliver syndrome. But I'd like to try some hypnosis to get the details. Now watch the balls carefully and listen to my voice. 3, 2, 1.
Now you're mine, tiny donkey.
Thank you.
I see. Some of these weapons were poisoned. I have to remove them immediately.
Thank you. In the human world, Dr. Gulliver was a famous therapist. One day, he discovered an art. Thanks for saving old.
It's time to walk in a Lilliputian's shoes. As long as this potion allows me.
Look at you. Oh no!
Don't worry, I know how to.
Thank you. seems we...
I finished the map.
This works. They must be looking for me. This is my chance to find Gulliver. What's that? A butterfly?
Who's there? I thought all the adults went to find that giant.
Thank you, kind stranger. Of course I've seen him.
To protect Lilliputia, the governor ordered the Navy to dispose of the giant.
Thank you.
Using his artifact, Gulliver brought the first Lilliputians into his world. Oh, hello.
Hey, nobody touch it.
My seal! Great!
That giant woman has escaped! How is she getting away from me?
I know you. Rose loved Gulliver, but...
Each day in the prison weakened Gulliver, and the memories of his great deeds.
Thank you.
When Gulliver didn't return from Lilliputia, Rose had to act.
Rose sent you to? Thank you.
Is it really you?
I'm not alone! Keep the portal open for as long as you can! Hurry! Help the others!
You won't escape me this time, Giant! Rose! You're alive! But why are you a giant? Come back to me this instant!
Never! You wanted to kill the only man I've ever loved!
I won't let you take her from me again! Guards, stop the giants! Ready the cannons! Gulliver, you took my daughter away from me. Now, you'll pay!
I'm so sorry, my Thumbelina.